don't forget to eat.
A grudge towards all life. Given form in flame. Stalks unsuspecting creatures. That it seeks to maim. Its prey turns round to face it, preferring a hero's death. Knowing that this purple fire will steal its final breath. Pray for its soul. For this creature of pure evil shall swallow the world whole.
between you. Where do you think you're going? Getting rid of this trap! Run! Yoink!
Thank you.
giving up yet.
Thank you.
more bouncing for me.
Oh. What's this? Let's see. This is gonna be easy. Good job, buddy. One step closer to being a hero.
Good job defeating Magnamalo, Kimura Hunter.
You are what I call a true hero.
Welcome back! We heard you beat that Magnamalo! Way to go!
We've been thinking about what Elder Fugen told us. About what we could do to help protect everyone in the village. But all I can do is take care of buddies.
And I can only prepare Dongo for you. But then, we figured that all the work Iori does actually makes your life a lot easier. And my delicious treats keep everyone happy and in good health.
And that's how we contribute to Kimura.
Fine answer. I knew Kimura Village had the brightest kids around.
Well now, I think it's time for me to get back to doing my part, don't you think?
Right, me too.
And me three! Okay, time for some new recipes! I've been thinking of a Magnamalo menu. I'd use some dark chocolate.
Sounds heavenly. Let us know when it's
finished. I gotta say you did a great job, Hunter. Thank you. Take it. This thing's been passed down in Kimura for generations. You defeated Magnamalo, so now it's yours. Take it, will ya? I'm getting too old to be lugging this thing around. Go on. I feel lighter already, kid.
Sup?